Well, today we're gonna go do some fishing down here at Utah Lake. Stay tuned. We're almost to our destination. Just a little more walking and we'll be there. One. Oh, there's a good swarm of them there. Heck yeah. It's the first fish. I think I'm gonna let him go for good luck. Little fish. Caught him right over there by that log. Oh, that was another fish. Dang it. Try one more time. Oh, that's a moss. More moss. You want him?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right. And fill the bucket up, huh?
Thank you.
I use a little spinner, a blue spinner.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm. Oh, maybe you see. Right there by that tree.
Yeah.
Oh, and another one.
Another one?
Uh-huh. Oh, he got off. Got another one. I made another one. They like that tree. They really like that tree. Another one. They like this one today.
Yeah, it's just, the color of look is it's fine today.
Oh, come on. He wasn't getting off.
Yeah.
There you go.
Thank you.
You want to reel it? Come reel it.
Oh, thank you.
Oh. Oh my. Keep turning it.
Oh, he's right there.
Oh.
Oh, you got
him. You got him.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Whoa, he caught one.
You caught him.
A fishy. I got a fish.
You caught a fishy.
Is that so cool?
Oh, thank you so much.
Oh, yeah.
See, that was fun.
Huh? You want a picture?
No picture.
No?
No picture. Not sure yet.
Oh, he caught one finally.
All right. Look at that.
A picture, a goldfish.
You can go look at it. Thank you.
You're welcome.
They have no limit on those things, right?
No, white bass, you can keep as many as you want.
Easy. No. Here.
Put it like this. So you don't step on it, okay?
The little red one. Yeah. Did you say thank you?
Thank you. You're welcome.
Here, let's go down here. So you can get
Well, I just got my duck hunting waders on. I'm gonna wade out there and see if I can't catch something a little bigger than just a white bass. I mean, it's fun catching white bass. I don't mind it. But I wanna try and catch something bigger. Alrighty. Let's rock and roll. There's a mallard. Oh, heck yeah. Perfect. Put my webhooks right there. And my backpack. Ooh, I don't need my backpack on me. No buggy. All right. There's a lot of carp spawning. I wouldn't mind hooking into a carp. They're fun to fight. They're real big though. Take a lot of drag, but hey, a fish is a fish. Something. Oh, it's a white bass. I thought it was gonna be a freaking walleye. Damn it. Oh well.
You better put it on a stringer for the guy.
I'm not putting it. I'm just gonna let it go.
Oh.
I'm not keeping them. I'm not flaying fish tonight.
Well, I know. I wouldn't say to flay them.
Once you
start getting into some...
You know what he did? He bit it right...
I'd keep a few crappie. They're damn good to eat.
Yeah.
You know how mild they taste? They're good.
There he goes.
Crappie are good to eat.
I thought that was going to be a freaking... Right as soon as the sun came out, there was a... big cloud coming over, but I think I just getting here a little early enough that like a lot of people weren't even catching them yet.
Yeah,
but I was because I had that spinner on.
Uh huh.
But I want to catch a freaking walleye. I'd rather catch a walleye than a...
Well, you know what else? You need to tip your jig.
Oh, and a white bass. Well, that makes... Another one out here in the middle of the lake. Sorry, folks. He's gone. Dang it. White bass. I was hoping for a walleye. Well, one of these casts I'll catch one. There we go. Adios. We got a fish on. I think it's a carp. Oh, good sized carp. Ooh, he's feisty. Swimming towards me. Maybe it's a carp. I don't know what it is. Could be something else. Could be a pike. Most likely carp. Oh gosh. Okay. Where are you going? He's swimming this way. What have we got? It's a carp. Big carp. Alrighty. Oh, he bit it in the mouth. Come on. Okay, you done? Probably not, but I have to do what I can to get him in. Oh gosh, going around me.
Blast me.
Almost. Come on. Come on. I Almost did it again. Splash me again. Yeah, he was... tried to bite it. You could tell that he had it close to his mouth. He almost bit it. Ah, stop splashing me. Get me some... Oop. Yep. He didn't like that. He's a, oh my gosh, he just broke my net. Oh gosh. Oh boy. What a mess. Nope. Stay in the net. All righty. Well, that was fun. Let my line out. Dang bugger broke my net. I love carp. I like fishing for them. I don't eat them. I like, they put up a good fight. Oh gosh, dang. Yeah. Look at the size of that tail. Freaking huge. Bigger than my hand. Alrighty, let's get you unhooked. There's the hook. Alrighty, buddy. Well, hang on. I want to get a picture of your release, and then I will. I touched him, it counts. I caught him. Still in the net, bud. Okay. God gosh. You're a lunker. Oh, there he went. Okay, get out of here. Okay. Well, that was fun. Caught this guy. Thank you. don't think he's gonna pick it up on the camera, but there's a bunch of fish in there. They're spawning right now. Well, I think this is gonna be the end of it. I'm gonna walk back to the truck and get back home.